A $1,000 reward is being offered for information leading to the arrest and conviction of whoever cut down this tree in Longmont. This is the second time in recent weeks someone has cut down a tree at this exact spot. Denver 7 was there 2 weeks ago when this tree was planted. It was a replacement for a memorial tree that had been cut down by vandals. There have been a handful of trees cut down in Longmont. Now police are looking for any tips that could lead them to whoever is responsible.